Mini DAYZ is a single-player experience that seeks to bring the intense action of Bohemia Interactive's hit zombie simulator to life on mobile devices. Things in Mini DAYZ are a lot different than they are in the original game. If you want to survive, you're going to need to get a few things straight right off the bat. And that's why we put together this helpful video to teach you the basics of survival. Like the original DAYZ game, Mini DAYZ tasks players with exploring a zombie-infested world while also dealing with survival systems like hunger, thirst, and even health. You'll need to scavenge for food and water, and always make sure you're able to bandage up any wounds that you take on during battle. You can usually find food and other items in houses, car trunks, and even laying on the ground near military structures. Pick them up using the button on the side of your screen, and be sure to use them when your hunger, thirst, and health start to drop. When you first start off in Mini DAYZ, you won't have any kind of backpack or really any inventory space at all. In fact, you only have room to hold one item when you first spawn into the world. This means managing your inventory from the start is important. And even later on, when you have a backpack, you'll need to take care and make sure you aren't hoarding items that can slow you down. We suggest eating or drinking any food you find lying around, and hold on to any bandages if you can. Always do a quick check of your inventory after looting a town, and make sure you aren't carrying around any items that you don't need at the moment. Combat in Mini DAYZ is very similar to combat in DAYZ. Players can melee enemies with their hands, or they can equip weapons like guns and even axes to take down foes standing in their way. We suggest finding a gun as quickly as possible, as melee combat isn't a very viable way to take down enemies in Mini DAYZ. If you find yourself having to take on enemies using melee combat, try to spread them apart, and separate them so you aren't getting hit by multiple enemies at one time. Combat is unforgiving, so it should be avoided at all costs until you find a loaded weapon that you can use from afar. The key to surviving in Mini DAYZ is to keep exploring and loot up. Learn how to read your map and check every building, car, or structure that you come across for items worth picking up. Manage your inventory space, keep an eye on your health, hunger, and thirst, and you should be well on your way to paving a new life for yourself amidst the ruins of the old world. And that's it for the video. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to like and subscribe. Check back every weekday for another Prima 365. And for more content like this, be sure to head over to PrimaGames.com.